My sensors indicate the presence of a unique life form. Rare Moo variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The ever-vigilant Moo possesses an incredible memory.
Chocobos could handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
According to local legends, Titan possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fist. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
Thank you. I heard that you assisted the Moogles. It said that Moogle perhaps collecting these metals and delivering them to the Moogles.
Thank you. enjoy the ride. Go on! One more shot!
Why don't you leave us? Let's go!
You're out!
My turn.
Congratulations on toppling Titan. Though legendary, I'm sure he'll provide you with steadfast support, and rather large ones at that. By the way, Cloud, have you made any progress lately in the hunt for that proto-relic I mentioned before? If not, don't worry. I'm sure you have more pressing matters to attend to. Anyway, just checking in.
Over there. It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
Sephiroth, do you?
No, I don't.
Is that dry land I see?
Let's go.
Watch and learn! You don't mind popping into the hole!
Something tells me this thing ain't messing around anymore. This is gonna stay! Gotta love it! I've lived in worse. Still? Fuck on this! So much more.
Let's go.
What I can do.
JD.
That's the way to do it.
Right there!
Let's dance, asshole!
Wakey, wakey!
You remember who I am?
Aerith.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him, too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are. No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living.
Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I oughtn't... No, worked in a mine... myself back in the day.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.